Question number 111. You use Power Virtual Agents Analytics to learn about which topics impact a bot's performance the most. Please select the names of three analytics results that should help you. Option A, engagement. Option B, escalation. Option C, resolution. Option D, abandon. Option E, total sessions. The correct answers are Option A, engagement. Option C, resolution. Option D, abandon. Question number 112. You are authoring a Power Virtual Agent bot for a company that sells flowers and shrubs. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, you can use the pre-built postal code entity to recommend plants that will work within a customer's growing zone. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, you can create a custom entity to offer color and plant choices for landscaping options that can be made available for customer orders. The correct answer is yes. Question number 113. You need to build a Power Virtual Agents chatbot for a company. Which components should you use? On the left-hand side, you have the components. On the right-hand side, you have the requirement and you need to choose the correct component. The first requirement is identify keywords or questions and relate them to issues. The correct answer is trigger phrase. The second requirement is store a response that a user enters for later use. The correct component is variable. The third requirement is identify a specific type of information from a user response. The correct component is entities. Question number 114. You are authoring a Power Virtual Agent bot for a company. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, when escalating to a live person from a chatbot, the customer must restate their issues and other information collected. The correct answer is no. The second statement is, you can customize the greeting topic for every chatbot that you author. The correct answer is yes. Question number 115. You create a Power Virtual Agents chatbot for use with Microsoft Teams. You are testing the chatbot. Tester report the following issues. Changes that you make to the chatbot are not seen by testers. When you enter the word refund, the chatbot must ask the user the product for which they would like to refund. The chatbot does not ask the user for product information. You need to determine what needs to be done to fix the issues. What should you do? The first question is missing changes. The correct answer is publish the chatbot. The second question is refund responses are not working as expected. The correct answer is create a refund topic. Question number 116. A company plans to implement Power Virtual Agents chatbot. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, a topic in a chatbot can have several trigger phrases. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, a chatbot can call a Power Automate flow in a different Microsoft Power Platform environment. The correct answer is no. The third statement is, you must publish a chatbot after making modification for the changes to be visible by users. The correct answer is yes. Question number 117. You create a Power Virtual Agent chatbot for a company. The chatbot will use common channels and services by which the company communicates with customers. You need to determine which services the chatbot can be used with or added to. Which two services can the chatbot be used with? Option A, Facebook. Option B, Power BI. Option C, Microsoft Azure Event Grid. Option D, Microsoft Azure Service Bus. Option E, Microsoft Azure Bot Framework. The correct answers are Option A, Facebook. Option E, Microsoft Azure Bot Framework. Question number 118. You are planning to allow members of your team to test your chatbot. You must ensure this is done in a secure way. A team member named User1 must test the chatbot. You need to ensure that user can complete testing. What should you do? Option A, sign in to the authoring environment as the chatbot author. Option B, sign in to Microsoft Azure DevOps as the chatbot author. Option C, sign in to Microsoft Azure DevOps as User1. Option D, sign in to the authoring environment as User1. The correct answer is Option A, sign in to the authoring environment as the chatbot author. Question number 119. A company is creating a chatbot to replace a frequently asked question FAQ site. You must perform step-by-step testing for all scenarios that are part of a complex user interaction that includes multiple topics. Testers must be able to see the workflow while interacting with the chatbot. You need to test the chatbot. What should you do? Option A, view analytics for a chatbot conversation. Option B, publish the chatbot and test it in any channel. Option C, publish the chatbot and test it in a demo website. Option D, use the chatbot designer to test the chatbot. The correct answer is Option D, use the chatbot designer to test the chatbot. Question number 120. Your company wants to create a help desk system and implement Dynamics 365 customer service. The company has the following requirements. Provide an application to allow support team staff to chat live with a customer. Automatically import data from a Microsoft Excel spreadsheet once a day. Provide a chatbot that can assist customer who needs support. You need to determine which applications to use to meet the requirement. The first question is, automatically import data from a Microsoft Excel spreadsheet once a day. The correct answer is Power Automate. The second question is, provide a chatbot that can assist customer who needs support. The correct answer is, power virtual agent.